We all like seeing 3D movies, but have you ever sat and wondered what the world would be like if there were one more dimension in it? A four-dimensional world? The question is quite intriguing, and many of you might have even thought of it. But is it even possible for us to survive in a 4D world? With that note, let's start today's video where we tell you how you can survive a four-dimensional world. To comprehend the fourth dimension, we must first grasp the others. For example, a zero-dimensional universe is just a point. Where you expand it, you get a one-dimensional world in which a straight line is just one dimension, its length. The creatures who inhabit this universe can only go left or right, not both at once, considering that a dimension is often the direction in which an object can move. Let's now add another line parallel to the existing one. We obtain a flat surface with dimensions resembling a sheet of paper. The flat creatures can move left, right, as well as forward and backward in their 2D world. The third dimension, or height, is what allows us to transform this flat paper world into one that is more recognizable to us. The items in this world would have three dimensions, length, width, and height, and can move up and down in addition to the left and right three dimensions. But today, we require them to find the location of the subsequent vertical line to create a fourth dimension, which is a complex undertaking. Because of the limitations of our awareness, we were unaware of this fourth dimension as well as the fifth and twelfth that scientific theory suggests may exist. As we moved through the first three dimensions, it became clear that there were more options with each subsequent dimension. The items get trickier as time goes on. We can readily visualize what 1D and 2D worlds seem like because they're a part of our own 3D realm, where we live. However, it is not as simple for the inhabitants of such worlds to comprehend ours simply because they cannot comprehend the cause. You picture yourself as one of these 2D flatlanders, leading a short flat life. When a 3D item, such as a sphere, unexpectedly enters your reality, all that is seen as a dot that emerges from nothing, develops into a line that gets longer and longer, then contracts back to a point before dissipating. The flatlander could join all of these lines to form a circle, or if you could see it from above, it would just appear as a point that expands to form a larger circle before contracting again. In any case, our flatlander sees a flat circle rather than a sphere. When we attempt to comprehend a 4D item, we will see it as a 3D object, and that is precisely what will happen to us. We couldn't understand what was happening, which mysteriously altered and vanished. Let's place a 4D hypersphere into our universe as an illustration. You'll observe what appears, develops, contracts, and disappears as a typical orb. Good luck attempting to combine all these spheres to understand their 4D shape. What to try it with? Remember, a line is in 1D, a square is in 2D, and a cube is obtained by adding more perpendicular lines in 3D, so that we can connect a 4D cube with cubes. We're aware that every side of a 3D cube corresponds to a tesseract square. This shape, which has a cube on each side, seems somewhat perplexing, especially when we consider that it's a 3D projection of a 4D item on a 2D screen. We cannot fully comprehend a higher dimensional world, much like the flatlanders. Even scientists have a limited understanding of it because they typically describe it in the form of intricate mathematical formulae rather than actual physical things. However, theoretically speaking, 4D or even 10D beings may enter our reality at any time, and we wouldn't even be aware of it. Suppose it were the case now. The length, left and right, width and height, up and below, make up the first, second, and third dimensions. Why is that considered the fourth dimension? How about a concrete illustration? There's a 2D ultrasonography which displays a flat, largely outline-based black and white image. Then there's 3D which resembles a conventional photo you might find in an album. Things of depth, shadow, and shape. The 4D ultrasound technology. This image, which is essentially a representation of spacetime, is continuously updated over time. If you wake up in your bed in a 4D universe where the planet is a hypersphere and everything is as though it's a sphere surrounding you, you could wonder if you're still alive. You must change, but your closet is still suspended from the ceiling. Despite being the shortest in a 4D universe, you still believe that a straight line connects points A and B. Look in your closet for your favorite t-shirt and pair of pants, then quickly leave the room. You can wear them just by thinking about it. The 4D universe, where the past, present, and future are all intertwined, is what Albert Einstein referred to as a space-time world. As a result, just like every other thing, your friend exists at all times during his whole existence. Another interesting thing is that you can see people's emotions through the yellowish shadow surrounding them. It indicates that he's not in good mood. But hold on, you can communicate with anyone instantly without using words because words move too slowly in this situation, even though you're on the opposite side of the world. You can even look through objects and even pass through them with ease. It would be like an everyday thing for you. Now the real question is, can you survive in a 4D world? Well, the current examples that I gave you were when you were born in the four-dimensional world. If you're born in that world, then obviously you're familiar with the concept and easily grasp it. But what if you just get teleported there right now? Will you be able to survive? Well, there are two answers, so let's explore both of them. The first answer is no, you won't be able to survive a four-dimensional world. Let me tell you why. Three dimensions are easy to find, but a fourth is impossible to locate. If you're brilliant, you can uncover a ton of examples that show that our universe is three-dimensional and not two- or four-dimensional. You can tell you live in three or more dimensions if, for instance, you can tie a simple knot, and you can tell you live in four or more dimensions if you can't create a Klein bottle. The orientation of a dimension. You can move in many directions if you live in more dimensions. Living in multiple realities has many strange physical effects, but this is the one you'd notice first. If you were to mysteriously and suddenly materialize in 4D reality, you would perish. All of a paper doll's internal organs would emerge if a two-dimensional person were suddenly transported into a three-dimensional environment. Similar to this, nothing at all supports your body in a fourth direction. Therefore, if you suddenly found yourself in a situation where there were additional dimensions, your internal organs would naturally follow the line of least resistance and fall out. Although extremely disgusting, it wouldn't create any more of a mess than an infinitesimally thin oil slick. Most likely, no nearby 4D animals would even pay attention. The following answer would be that we are unsure. Be warned that some dimensional research theorists believe that time is just as real and substantial as our spatial dimensions, and that the only thing that appears to be moving ahead is the arrow of time. Though it has no impact on modern physics, the existence of several dimensions of time may likely provide light on some quantum-level puzzles. I concur that such concepts are not commonplace. Indeed, 2D is entirely fictitious because 3D objects, even those as little as the doll examples mentioned above, have some thickness. If the compact D of SST were shown to have several dimensions, we would be considered more advanced than the 3D species. So now there are two answers, but both of them are just theories. And currently, we have no way to confirm any one of them. But there is a way that you can survive the 4D world. There are two ways. The first one is that your brain must be so powerful that when you get teleported to a 4D world, your brain is able to get the concept of it and not get intimidated and fried. The second one is a more conventional way. It is that you evolve to survive the world. Humans have been evolving for centuries, so it's not something out of the box. Evolution can make us survive in this world. This is all for today. You let us know, do you think you would be able to survive in a four-dimensional world or not in the comments. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you find topics like this intriguing. I will see you at the next one.